Julia's gonna be up to something big, right? Oops. Okay.
Are you sure?
She's got a knife too, she could end up shanking him as well.
I would just stab everything just to be safe.
Jeez.
What in God's name is this?
What? What?
Do I have to play Moonlight Sinatra on the piano? This room too fancy to be real.
Exactly.
Yeah, Moonlight Sinatra coming up.
Did she ain't gonna play it?
I expected something scary to happen actually. She seems to be handling it just fine. She didn't die of a heart attack like Joe did.
Huh.
Oh no, Joe got shanked!
Yeah.
I just remember him clutching his heart.
Not right.
Ooh, look at this demon looking book. What's it saying? No, I'm gonna... Ah, oh, it's some Satanish crap! Yep. Hell. Quite literally. Hello.
Hello.
There's the exit. Oh, look at this. Blood.
What's going on here?
Blood fountain.
Yeah, this is fake.
Oops.
This ain't real. Nah.
You know, pentagrams like that are supposed to protect you.
That's looking quite curtains.
Hello? Nope, nobody on stage.
Come on, please, keep your head on straight.
Why did you just walk down there? I didn't ask you to walk down there. Hello.
Oh, flip with the screen.
What's this? Coffin.
This is too weird.
No, I could just jump down.
I did try, but she doesn't want to. Hello, anybody dead in here?
Say it.
Let's look again.
Just blood this time. Is that blood or is that blood? Is that pool of blood or just blood?
I think so. Ooh. Wait a minute. I saw that. Hold on. She's walking in a pool.
It's probably gonna be. It's probably gonna be for who is it? Like get everything. Look at everything.
Why is the walls bleeding? What is this? A shining?
Yeah. Freedom. That's fake. It's fake. It's not real. Shit, real. You're gonna like, you're gonna look away and she's gonna look back and be like, some hallway or something.
She saw something.
Told you?
I knew it was gonna be fake. I did say it was gonna be fake. I said this room's too clean to be real. So what was in here? What's this?
Gold. The Maserati thing, gold.
Oh, these are the chemical boxes.
That's what they were transporting.
So, it wasn't blood. That's the leak. Oh, she took some fresh air and then she was okay. Jump up, please. So when load and duck two. What are you doing?
Okay.
Oh, picture. Is that a kraken? Is this stuff this way? No. So what was the piano then? Wait, what was the stuff over here? Details. Oh, is it? Could have been her death. You okay there?
Captain?
How did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here.
Tell them about the gold. That it's not really gold.
Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship and have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
Nothing is real in here, Brad. It's all in our mind.
Wow. That is so not what you want to have happen when you're on a boat.
Ship.
Well, that's some ledge. Come, Brad. Come over here.
Whoa.
Maybe up here.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah.
Now reach your hand down. There we go. Oh man, she's... Well, he had to help himself a bit. Let's try stick together.
That looks like the way out. I wish I could say this was going to help, but it's kind of lame in every way.
Ha! Hell yeah, it's all rusted up and broken.
What is it?
Just a shovel, I think.
Nah, it doesn't seem right.
Okay, lady. There we go. The controls are pretty.
No, there's no way down this grate.
Why would we want to go back down?
Oh boy. That's high.
There's gotta be a way up on deck.
No shit, Sherlock.
You're catching on.
Wait, didn't I see a door here? Don't tell me you have to go down to go up.
Yo, Brad! Check it!
Yo, Brad.
The ladder.
That ladder! That could be our ticket out of here.
Oh, look!
Nah.
Wanna draw straws?
What is that?
I'll go.
Wait, you're gonna leave him up here with...
Be my guest.
Sherlock up here?
Brad won't survive down here.
Yo, Blitz! You okay?
Yeah, sure. How about you?
Great. That's gonna be a big help.
Damn it!
It's okay. Maybe there's another way. I'm looking up here. There's got to be something.
Brad's smart. He's scared. He's smart. He knows how to...
The ladder is for shit.
Wait a minute. This looks like the goddamn same room.
Go to the hinge, open it.
Thanks, Brad. Saved your cat. Oh, at least we can get the ladder. Why was there so much water down there? Ship sinking? Hey! Cargo hold one.
You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck! Let's go! tree bone. Don't hurt me anymore.
Get going.
It's me. Come on, let's go.
Crack punching. Oh, just lost her mind. On the pause.
We good here?
I think. Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Really? The ship's falling apart and sinking. Oh!
Oh, hello, friend.
Oh,
we saw you on the ship.
Hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say?
Spiritual?
Have you figured out what's going on?
Yeah.
How to stop it?
No.
How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways?
Yes.
You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint.
Yes. Really? Wait, it's you.
Oh.
Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural.
No, it's gas.
Perhaps you've started to realize something.
Russian. Technically, it's Japanese.
Everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be.
What?
I hope that
interesting magic trick.
Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on.
What tragedy?
Back to it.
Yeah.
Speak soon.
Speak soon. Love you. Bye. Hey,
I'm still buffed. You know, I only had one. Like, well, how many times I played once?
Close, most heart decision. Heart specialty. Read the most.
You know, I read none, nothing. I read nothing.
Bookworm still.